name your
grade.
Why don't
you move to Canada?
I will never move to a fucking country where their money is called Loonie Toons.
What? Is that actually a thing?
Oh, yeah.
Our $1 coin is a loonie, our $2 coin is a toonie.
Can you imagine getting mugged in Canada and the guy's like, give me all your Loonie Toonies? How could you be, like, threatened by that?
It's just Bugs Bunny trying to f***ing rob me.